Okay, sorry about that little bit delay. I need to put some music on, one sec. All right, a bit of delays, but I kind of forgot some small things, like actually adding a title to my stream and remembering to unhost the one I was hosting. Music seems to be a little bit too loud, so let me just balance that out one second. Alright, I think it is, well, it's gotta be what's gotta be. I don't wanna fucking have to edit too much right now. Oh yeah, I almost forgot, as I always do. Let me just get my cell phone. Yes, there is a shout out to XKnightFireX, who is following me on Twitch. Follow was thrown when I wasn't even streaming, which is still cool. But everyone gets a welcoming greeting. I don't know if they actually hear it or not, I don't know. But I do it, it's a matter of principle. But with enough delay right now, I got left off in Lower Coast. So let's actually continue from this point. Definitely. I should most definitely be at level 30 before Mephisto. That is the goal. More. Let's get some more health going. I definitely need some more parts now. Ay, ay, ay. I need to stack up some more parts, goddammit. The mystical beard is following me on Twitch. Thank you, man. And welcome to the small community. I hope you can actually hear me through the music right now. I am never completely certain about that. Where the hell is that place at? Am I really gonna go full circle to find it? It's Ill Vision from D2DSP. Good luck, mate. Thank you, man. The Mystical Beard? That's a awesome, that's an awesome youth name. I definitely would not have guessed that. Aiming to do some good progression today. I'm definitely gonna make it towards arc 5. Oh my god, where the hell is it at? Where did I miss it? Is it in the middle? On rare occasion it's in the middle. Or did I actually miss it up at the top? My god. I forgot to stack up some parts. That's not a good idea either. What? No, it's probably up here. You know, I kinda nah, actually, it doesn't look like it at all. Oh. Where the hell have I missed it? Might have been some corners that I... maybe there? I don't know. I have no fucking idea where... It was one of these maps. It is one of those really rare maps where the entrance is actually towards the middle. Like, a thousand times you will always find it circling the walls. Maybe it'll be in an inch out from the sides. This one was like really in the middle. That is just something I never see. Come on, yeah. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I should take a screenshot of that. Just because. I don't even know if they can see it. Yeah, okay, that should be a decent... Oh, really? Are you gonna do that? Come on, don't be like that. Don't be that guy. Sucker's gonna actually hurt a little bit. That's stone skin. Really? Bastard. Let's see what we can find in the super chest. Not really much. Another shot. I guess that was fine. That's crappy. I guess that could be used. Too many Jews. Let me just organize my inventory. Where's my arena? Okay, fast. Man, if I somehow managed to misplace that one, I would have been upset. Okay, I don't need to collect any more tier ones for a while. That should do. Oh, I don't actually... Oh, you know what? Okay, that's fine. Let's take this route. Hey, I-X-Rich, I don't even know how to pronounce your username. I'm just gonna call you I-Rich because that's kind of what I've been calling you all the other times. Just kind of just when I see I-Rich. At some point, it's just gonna turn over and then I'm gonna call you Irish. Irish. Hope you don't mind. How are you doing? Ooh, skull. I have been thinking though that I kind of doubt I'll really be using these skulls. Irish with a bad accent. Irish. Something like that. That'll probably work. My god, that music. Okay, I'm just gonna turn that music a little bit down. Because it's being a little bit unpredictable. Hitting them. Ryan's pit is actually still high. I might have just been weighing them, or maybe I was not in range. Range are sometimes a little bit annoying. Stop actually missing so many times.
Yes.
I can't fucking time that out. I like how people actually have been calling for me to make a Titan out of this. And I'm just gonna be very clear with that. I'm not gonna do that. Maybe at some point if I'm really drunk and stupid I might do that. But no. No. I mean, it might be doable, but it would just be terrible. Just absolutely terrible. Like, this build is going to be tough. Even... Like, I'm gonna have a lot of health, so I'm like... I'm going to be sturdy, especially if we can build up some decent gear. But I mean, on hill and on players 8, the DPS will be low. And I'll have to really compensate on the life leech, especially against undeads, which is gonna be problematic. If I had to do this as a Titan, I would be really upset. Watching my stream while doing my lower curse ones on my Hadin rock crew. That sounds fun. You know, farming low curves is actually something I often like a lot. Just so much stuff you can find. But running pits, looking for like one particular item, that is just the worst shit I ever had to do in Diablo 2. Like no joke. That shit was not fun. And it took so long and was just nothing else really. There was a few things, but really little interesting happened. I spent so much time in those goddamn pits. I hope I don't have to do that again. But it would really be my luck I end up having to actually find something very specific. Upper coast. That's a weird... okay, not that way. I think I'm just gonna really keep everything I see. Like, if I end up finding something that, like, specific items that could potentially be useful, I'm gonna pick it up and I'm gonna keep it in my stash. Like, if I find a base for Breath of the Dying, just randomly, I'm gonna take it and I'm gonna keep it. I doubt I'll find a silver one, but just the fear of having to fucking run the pits again, like I did on my Fireflower there. That shit was not fun. It was really just something I had to do because I had a fucking sub room and I needed to find that base. But man, that was not fun. Where the hell is my... Oh my god, ninja mercenary. Popping in and out of existence. Like, he was on the map. And then he disappeared. What the hell? Yeah, I guess some lightning resistance would be fine. I have a lot of mediocre. I don't need that. Don't need that either. So that'll do. Farming can be long and boring for sure until something drops. Yeah. I just don't have that much patience. Like, I very much like when farming can be rewarding. And that's also like why I very much enjoy farming something like Nightmare Mephisto. Because it's like this mid-stage of the game where it's a lot of stuff that can drop. And even if it's not like something that I can particularly use, just finding stuff, like unique items, that's just something about that that is a little bit cool. I mean, not cool, it just seems like you're actually finding stuff. But when you're looking for very specific items like that, it's just horrible. Like maybe if I was doing some crafting on the side or had some magic finding on so I could actually find good items. But I was just literally looking for one item and nothing else. And with no magic finding. And it was slow and it was dangerous. So that was just not fun. Like maybe if I was on a caster, I can be a little bit more safely with it, and also have some magic line, then it would be fine. But that's also sometimes one of the biggies when I do my Titan runs is I am very gear restricted because I kind of need to have it in order to survive. Like just putting on some magic line can. Some magic find percent can be tough because you're gonna like lower your health and resistance significantly often. Man, my English right now is not the best. Hey, you're not holding up very well, Mercenary. Don't really need that. I don't really know what I should make in terms of. I need to get a different weapon for arc 4. I don't really know how far this weapon would take me. Usually the plan around normal is to at some point gamble a rare weapon that can be upgraded to exceptional, and then you go. Then you go. But it always depends on what you can actually find, be it either a perfect emerald or a perfect sapphire, having the runes for it. Then sometimes you're just lucky. Man, you're hurting. Oh, I got the cue! And you know what? It contains a brain. I don't know why the hell that cube got. And it's not even a new cube, it is actually the cube that you have within your stash. Like the same thing, so if you have an item in it, it will keep being there. But I actually managed to get the brain out, which is really odd. Been for a pupil with my Martu and had to farm a bit, for it was well worth it. Then I went for Crescent Moon. When you say Mafia, what the hell is that? Is that actually sacrifice you're referring to? I don't really know. I've never heard that before. Or is that Vengeance? Crescent Moon might actually be a good item. I should keep that in mind if I do get the runes for it. Witch's Pupil is a very nice item. Sacrifice Pill. Okay. Why would. Well, I mean, the Witch's Pupil is always a decent one-handed weapon. But I mean, you do know that something like Deadly Strike doesn't actually work with Sacrifice. Like, that's a little bit of a turndown from something like the Butchers. I mean, I don't think you really need them at all. Amethyst? I could actually use that. Close to 30, that'll be fun. Gotta be a little bit careful. Soon. My God. Oh my God, I'm not dealing shit to that fucking Dark Lord. He was kind of wrecking me with his fire spells. Yeah. My God, what the hell is up with these Dark Lords? He is so tanky. Still a little time, but hello, suits. Thank you.
god.
It was right here. God damn, just running in circle again. Yeah, I guess that's fine. That's level 3. Do I want the red plate? Kinda want the red plate. Oh, that elbow, so good. That's a lot of coal. Be cool. I kinda want the inventory. I kinda want the inventory space, but I guess I could do with this. Yeah, let's just go with this for now. I always just throw it out when I don't like it anymore. I would love to find a free socket paladin shield. That would be awesome. That's a really bad web placement. I mean, I didn't really plan on magic finding Mephisto anyway, so never. So let's hope he drops something cool. Oh, flail. I might actually craft something. Freeze target? What the hell are you doing? Stand still already. Come on! Where's he at? You know what? I really have to try and not get hit by those meteors. My mercenary is way stronger than me right now. That's not cool. What the hell? That was weird. Come on, what are you doing? Come on. Oh dear. Okay. Damn, I just... Come on. Okay, lightning enchantment. Oh my god. Definitely one there.
Good evening.
Here comes the fanatism. What? Fuck me. Is there actually any notable difference? Yeah. Even at low level. Actually pretty notable. What? Okay, you're going to Reza. Oh my god, so many fucking blood lords. You know what? Fuck that crap, I'm not dealing with that. Nope. How do we? Way too many of those. No, come on. Should we kill him first? Yes, we could. I should prepare myself a little bit. The Fist of Dust throw out some pretty hard hits. I do have... Good luck with Mephisto. Yeah, I mean, I don't think I'm gonna have much trouble with him. But he does throw out some pretty high hits. Oh, I'm low on lightning. Ah, you know what? I have a lot of health. It should be fine. Come on. Especially if he keeps hitting my mercenary. Although, you might actually just hit... Might just kill him out there. Oh god, he just fucking... What the hell happened? Must have gotten a critical hit. I've actually noticed that, like, especially Mephisto, he has a high chance of critical hit. It might just be random, I don't know. And I've noticed so many times, like, those critical hits just pop out of nowhere. He hits hard. Oh, those lightning balls. Oh, what the hell? Oh, that was a lightning. A lightning just did 200. At the very least, close to 200. That's not cool. I need to stop saying that. That's not cool.
Hello there.
What in the world is going on with the music I'm listening to right now? I'm not sure if I'm watching. Yeah, I don't know. Let's just keep going. It's going pretty well with my mercenary. Attack me! There's just fucking blood everywhere. Oh, youch! Okay, don't go down in the dangerous borders. Very aggressive right now, Mephisto. And kind of just tearing my mercenary to shred. Oh yeah, I forgot to put on my magic fang gear. Oh. Ooh, a Morax. Ooh. That is... Well, that's my new weapon. I was thinking about going for something a little bit faster, but yeah, it's gonna do. I'm gonna lose a little bit on the elemental, but I mean, the elemental is pretty bad in that arc as well. Seems a little bit slower. But once I get the fanatism going, especially if I can get the amplifier, I don't know, it'd be pretty cool. Oh, I don't know, does Amplify like, yeah, it's kinda sexy. I don't know if the Amplify, like, does that also hurt me when it transfers over? I can only imagine that it does. What the fuck? that's a really weird finding. Kinda early. Why the hell am I still carrying that? I don't know. Spectrum. Ooh. That is... What the hell? That's actually pretty cool. And it has some magic fire in it. Lovely. It's lovely. And that was with very... Oh, I actually have a decent amount of passive magic fire. Ah, cool. I can go with that. I can go with that. I mean, that off chance of Amplify is gonna be cool. I mean, it's not really a mod that I like praise high. Especially, like, 5% is not much. And even worse so, it's only like a level 1 amplifier. So it will only be on one target. It will be good against the boss. But even so, it's like really short duration. It's a cool mode to have. But it's not really a thing I would trade out much to get. What the hell is going on? 1 second. Is it me or does this soundtrack just not make any sense? Like, it sounds as if there's two songs being played on each other. That's really weird, because they're not. There's not two soundtracks going on. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna change over to something else. That's really weird. I mean, Warhammers would be cool as well. A lot of damage. I mean, it's actually pretty close to just being a Warhammer there. Yeah, it's cool. It's cool, cool. I need some more lightning resistance against Diablo. I'll figure out something. You know what I really could use right now? Some more defense. Am I still using this Gemmet cap? So I was actually wearing some Magic Vine. I need to stop being on the cosplay as a Hamadin. Okay. I need some more defense. Yes. I'm a little bit confused. Why does this one have way more defense? Does the defense really vary that much on the crown? That's really odd. And 5 to light radius? Crown of the sun. Oh, I gotta make Dark Souls reference with this helmet. That's good, that's good. I'm running a little bit slow right now, but cool. Why the hell am I? Go away, cube. Imposter cube. Okay, off with that. Oh my god, that amplifier! I was doing so little to him because of the stone skin, and once it kicked in, he just died in 3 hits. Nice. Hell did I pick that up. Man, I don't know why my arm keeps being itchy. It's kind of annoying. Where the hell did I pick that up? No clue. That is a lot of knights, and they managed to fucking block my way, and my mercenaries being a retard. Oh well, good thing it's only normal. Man, it's so easy to stun units on normal. You just have to repeatedly hit them with a decent amount of damage.
hope.
Yeah. I kinda gotta be a little bit more careful around the Inferno. My fire resistance is still pretty bad. I need to get a good Paladin shield soon. I just really haven't seen any. Circle? It's cool. Oh wait, that actually has a fuck ton of lightning resist. Yeah, that would definitely be better. Oh, speaking of which, here the shield is. Two, sorry. I don't really remember anything for that right now. I mean, pretty much anything would be better than what I have right now. Yeah, I would lose a little bit of resistance. Slap some gems in here. Would that really be worth it? Why am I even thinking about using this crappy shield? My god, that Inferno. Wait, why am I picking up mana? Oh, wait. That's a lot of attack rating. But I don't really need it. Plus, my armor's kind of like meh. More rubies. not being very lucky on the Rubicon. Unfortunate. Can you please just stay there for a while? Oh, I should have gotten more pots. If me. Ay-yi-yi. Oh, Eastwood's gonna get his ass fucking pushed in. Well, this is, it's the other way around, it's not the ass pushed in. Oh no, I'm actually going to push his shit. No, his ass into his own shit. I might actually not be the other way around. He's still tanky as fuck. Man, if only the goddamn Amplifier would spawn. There we go. Yeah, I don't have enough pots for this. Oh, what the heck? I hate when I do that. Let's just get a few more. Oh yeah. My god, the healing can actually barely keep up with the damage that I deal to myself. That's kind of retarded. One second, be right back. Oh, did I? I kind of forgot to talk to Tyrio. That's not cool. Get some more points in that though, if I wanted to. Do I really need more damage? Yeah. A little more damage will be fine. Time missing. Okay, I still have time. Yeah. Get the fanatism going. Wastes pretty quickly. More health. Oh, there we go. Need to repair my weapon.
Good to see you.
Thank you. Oh, fuck that crap. Hell of a strangler is giving my mercenary problem. Maybe you do. Did I get a bell? Well, since I had the crappy one anyway. Getting out of pots already? Throwing food in so quickly, man. Damn it! Keep misclicking. It's kind of overkill to use sacrifice on these small maggots. God damn maggots! Oh, they have to be maggots. Is this a dead end? Oh, it's a dead end. Let's get the hell out of here. What the hell, Merce? Did you really get stuck down there? My god. Oh, the web blade is here? I really did not see that coming. Oh well, we got it. Oh, you're back, Mystic Beard. I didn't really realize you were gone. What are you doing, mercenary? Hey Slayer, you start off by saying that I'm rude? No, I think you're speaking out of context. The reason why I say I didn't realize that Mystic Beard was, well, aware is because he never really said he was gone. So how would I notice him being gone? It's not like I'm watching his watching, because I never do that. Alright, good to see you. Heartbreaker. Oh, come on. Stop that. I guess it did sound. Man, my English today, it's not good. It did, the way that I said it did sound a little bit weird. Ooh, Ruby. I think the proper thing that I should have said is I didn't realize you were gone, but I didn't notice. Well, you know what, that's just words. Who cares? Who cares about words? Where the hell is that forge at? It's gotta be around here somewhere, huh? My god, all these maggots. What is up with all the gems that I'm finding right now? It's kinda odd. Okay, it's gotta be, yeah, it's up here. More defense? Fuck that. Should probably just keep that somewhere else. Yeah, I'll probably change that up with something else. I could use that on the shrine to get some get the materials to upgrade. That'd be nice. And I actually got that one. Should have gotten more. Oh well. Mystic Beard, I've been thinking about finding someone to do a duo walkthrough. Might be fun, but kinda hard to follow though. Well, I'm actually, if everything goes as planned, duos are actually really fun to do. Like, doing all this single player stuff has actually completely made me forget how fun it is actually to play Diablo 2 with others. The only biggie is that I just don't want to do BNet anymore, as it's too easy, and it's too rushed. Anyway, I sidetracked it a little bit. Me and me and Irish, we are planning on doing a co-op, a Titan co-op here at the end of the month. So that will actually be fun. But I'm actually also like, I want to do some more co-op with people. That's something I have gotten that is actually fun. Actually fun to do. Well, Smithy was pretty easy. Don't really... What a weird amulet. Well, since I'm using such a crappy one. I mean, it's such a weird amulet. It's like barely worth it, what the hell. I don't even know. But I mean, if you're up for some co-op in the future, you can just let me know. Like, one of the problems I kind of ran in the last few times I did a co-op with Titans is that, well, people didn't really have the experience with it and they died. And shit happens. I mean, I can't really blame them. I do want some experienced players. Just otherwise, I'm just gonna put myself in a situation where I am gonna have to make it really easy for one part, and then somehow make like I like a general feel of difficulty when I'm doing Diablo 2. Like just doing something that hinders. I think you get my point. I don't really know how to describe that, but no. I mean, there's only one thing that I don't like when adding difficulty to these walkthroughs, and that is kill speed. I hate being weak, it's just not cool. Like, I like a strong character. That is a... That's a cute wing. Nice wing. Which one do I replace it with? No one has life. Dude, fuck life. Mana? Fuck mana. It does have maximum damage. This one has maximum damage as well. This one doesn't have R, but do I really need R that much? Indeed, working on Veskar at the moment, but feels lonely farming all day long. Yeah, lower cost. That's one thing that's really cool when you're co-oping that I noticed, like just the sheer ability to share items, like if you find something cool that would be helpful to your partner, that's nice. I'm sure it makes the game a little bit easier that you have two players, but I mean, who fucking cares? At the end of the day, we don't necessarily need to torture ourselves doing this. It's all in good fun. Pretty early for it to draw. Why am I already forgetting basics to this game? Let's hope for a good forge draw. I could use that. Why did I not bring my... Why did I not bring the fucking forge hammer? What the hell did I even do with that? What did I do with the forge hammer? Oh my god. Did I really just leave it over here? Is that something I did? What the hell am I even doing? What did I do with the hammer? I think I might actually put it in my stash. Man, I'm not using my mind right now. That's for certain. Oh god damn it. Yes, of course I put it in my stash because reasons. I hate when I just do stuff and fucking forget that I do it. Oh, that's actually a decent forge. Full perfect diamond. That could be it could be useful. Also a full-ass ruby. Now I just need to get that shrine. and Draker is in the stash. Well, you're a little bit late on that. But I mean, there is a delay in the stream. Although it varies a little bit. I've actually gone through the effort of like turning down delay speed on my stream. So occasionally, like, the stream will be like only with a second or two delay. But I mean, if there's just the slightest lag or if Twitch servers are not working properly, then all of a sudden it'll drop up to like 15 or sometimes even, well, half a minute or more depending on your computer. I was just saying hi. Good day to see you again, sir. Okay, now I definitely need to find... I need to find some shrines. I don't know if I will make it to post some screenshots in DTDSQ today. I kind of want to. We'll see. My god. Probably be good for me to go for the gemstone, but it's kind of a lot of. That's 5 points. I don't want to spend 5 points on that. Why is there so many goddamn maggots? That's just fucking hell. Like, I'm taking so much damage just trying to kill them. My god. Another full room. That's kind of cool. Ouch. Hmm. God damn it. I'm just burning through all my cards so quickly. Get the fanatism going. Should I have? Nah, I just want more HP right now. Two Diablo, woohoo! No Diablo equals the hardest. That is actually completely true. I never really understood that. Diablo normal is ridiculously strong with his attacks. Especially his OP way. And the weird thing is, like, when you get to like Nightmare and Hell, then it's not his OP way that's the most difficult, it's actually his Firestorm. I mean, I shouldn't say that he's necessarily the strongest on normal. Like, his Firestorm on Hill can be ridiculous. Like, if you just have the slightest little bit below it, it will do so much damage. What the hell am I... Why am I hitting with that? Like, I have had so many near-death encounters on my Titans with Diablo's Firestorm that it just does ridiculous amount of damage. But he is definitely strong on normal. But I am pretty... I'm somewhat prepared. It's actually the fire that I'm not doing well on. One second, be right back. I want to stop talking right now and just listen to music. Be right back. This part of the Super Meat Boy is actually really good. Oh yeah. Icenhawk! Yeah. one second, be right back. Ouch. Alright, I had a little bit of a hype moment. Man, that turn of pace is just ridiculous. It just came from like something that was cool, and now it's just lollipops and fucking rainbows. I really ought to play Super Meat Boy at some point. The music is really good. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, careful now. Vermilords. Oh. need to be a little bit careful on the Venomords. My fire resistance pretty low. How are you doing? Come on. Come on. I don't really want to be accurate. Come on. Ah, damn it. That's bad. Well, mercenary, how are you doing? How are you holding up? You seem to be doing badly. Okay, come on. Get them the mask on. Oh my god. Oh god. Okay, oh my god, that damage! Man, if this was the Titan, I would have had to really look for some more fire resistance. But I mean, I'm kind of just pushing forward because I know I can. Even with such a flawed fire resistance, I know I can push forward just because of the sheer amount of health that I have. And man, Inferno just hurts. Oh, that was a good year. There we go. Alright, time for some Diablo. Okay, come on here. I don't like your positioning right now. I don't like it at all. OP Way is fucking overpowered. Diablo is going to be really tough. There's no going around that. Oh god, you just... You bastard! Let's get my mercenary again. Oh god, no. I need a... Ay. Okay. Well, at least the firestorm is not that powerful on normal. I kinda just took a full hit on that. Oh, you bitch! You fucking bitch! Well, okay. F the mercenary. He's not gonna do shit. I think I dropped some pots. Oh, I dropped one. Hell is that. Do I want to be running? I think I want to be running actually. Oh my. I always love taking screenshots of the Battle of Diablo. This is some cool attacks. My god, well, that's gonna take some hits. Did he fucking trap my portal? Is that really what he did? Diablo himself is, without doubt, one of the best bosses that Diablo 2 has. Like, he's such a well-made one. And the difficulty is just exactly where it needs to be. Like, I also like Bale, and I very much like Mephisto. Mephisto probably comes in as one of my, I actually have a little bit of a hard time, because Duriel is also a boss I very much like in terms of difficulty. Because you're, like, just confined within that one room of fucking death, and he charges you. He just charges around and slows you down. Like, really captivates, like, the fear. I mean, I can't even count the amount of thousands of times that I've actually died within that room. Especially when you were playing softcore. Like, I just remember the whole fucking screen being filled up or slain by Duriel. Same goes for Diablo. Like, that was also a place where a lot of people just died instantly. Just they didn't have any clue as to what they were doing. And they were just rushing through the game. Ouch. Just a little bit more. Oh, I should definitely explore that. Oh, mother of God. Being around 300 right now is a little bit dangerous. I mean, I have taken on Diablo with 200 health before. But that was not fun. Oh, youch. Could you give me a little minute? Kinda just need to regenerate. You are being very wild with all that fire. Fucking hell. Mm. Ah, that should be enough. Okay, I need to remember to actually get some magnifying for the killing blow this time. Okay, come on. Hey man, you are being a little bit over the top. I don't really know why I decided to try and take that right in the face. I can't really change, can I? I guess I could do that if I really wanted to. Let's just put that on. I could go for that one as well. It's a good boost. Yeah, that should do. Sure. Let's skip our mercenary in for the killing blow. Just so he thinks he's part of this and actually contributing. Yay! The epic drops! Fuck me. It's just typical. You never get it when you really want to. I mean, the Barber Club might actually be good. Let's see. Okay, I take that back. I mean, for an exceptional version, an exceptional version weapon, this is really weak. Like, it has a high enchantment. I mean, it's still better than my axe, so I'll give it that. Yeah, sure, why not? That's actually a decent upgrade. Oh well. Military pick. And what fucking gives with like that enchantment? That's so weird. Like, why the hell does this one has amplify as well? It's really weird. Am I getting food? For that. Actually gain a level on Diablo. That's weird. Yes.
Afternoon.
Mm-hmm. I need some fire resistance. I mean, it's kind of low. Well, still better than nothing. Oh well, that's gonna be it for today, as I'm all out of time. You go for... Okay, Irish is going to search for his infinity base. Bye-bye. Oh, well, that's actually a good time right now, since I'm gonna go offline. I don't think I'll have time to stream tomorrow. So it's probably going to be 2 days before I'll do some new progression. Anyway, thank you all for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.